Flounder is just a beautiful fish, man. It tastes sweet. It surprises you every time you catch one. It's like, god damn, we got a flounder. Yes. Well, this one is 17. Money. Money, 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 money. Money. This one is 17.1. Man, they always swallow them. Oh, these guys are vicious, man. You guys ever catch flounder? Say bye bye to your bait. Look at that. Swallowed it all. Yeah. Feisty motherfucker. Crazy ordeal. Sorry, man. I do apologize, sir. You were gonna eat my shrimp. Just remember that. I mean, technically, he was gonna murder the shrimp, you know? So he's guilty. Guilty as charged. You know he's fake. Fake shrimp. I could get rid of that. It's not as bad as the other ones I've gotten before. Gotta get them fish groups.
Birds with one stone, and I got my fish while I'm drift. So drifting along. It's kind of shallow, that's why I don't want to fish this area. It's too shallow. So far, just this flounder got a little windy, so. Where's the exit? Saving my energy for that trek back to the
Okay, so this is how I go to fish. A lot of people have different ways, but this is how I do it. I start from the butthole right there, is where they poop from. Just gotta open up that stomach area. It's very small, it's not that big. It's about the size of the top of a Coke can, probably. Just gotta be careful just to create an opening there. Avoid puncturing the guts and stuff like that. Try to keep everything intact, that's what I try to do. Just keep going, just trying to open it up there. Yeah, I just wanted to save some time because I was drifting back, trying to save some energy and might as well get the fish. Gills, there's these like skin slits, you can just cut that open. So one side, just be careful, don't cut yourself. Stick your finger in there and then get the other side. Just get your fingers in there, flip it open, man. Don't worry about it, he's dead, he'll be alright. There you go. Now get it open. Slice that bugger open. It's like a little hard piece there. You just gotta get through it. Get it through it. There you go. I said before, big old fish scared me. I just want to get it all out in one piece. Just yank it out. Just yank that out of there. Or cut it. Whatever. Okay, now you want to grab like the base of where the gills are. Those are all the guts right there. Like I said, you want to try to get it all out in one piece. All the guts and the gills in one single meat. Those are hard. Very bad, just yank it off. Guts. Throw them away. You can just play with them a little bit if you want. Just get it out of there, man. Yeah, just get it out of there. And that's it. That's pretty much how you get a flounder. It's my way of getting a flounder. You know, a lot of people have different ways, but that's my way. That's how I usually do it. Just clean them out there. You got a little bit of blood, so just scrape it out of there. You'll be good, man. You catch one, hope you enjoy it. It's one of my favorite fish. Thank you.